is independent at araw ng kalayaan. So, sa school setting, malaya na rin tayo mga teachers na magano ng ating techniques and methods in teaching. Okay, so we are a national nonprofit organization dedicated to the well-being of persons with autism in the autism spectrum disorder. Ito po yung aming group, ang Autism Society Philippines. Our vision sees an environment that empowers persons with ASD to become, to the best of their potentials, self-reliant, productive, and socially accepted members of the community. And you would be a member, a professional, you could be a member, a professional, those are teachers, nurse, and pa. So, dito, lahat pwede maging member, even student, then especially parents with children with autism. Okay. So you can call this number. Yes, through us, get in touch with us. Meron yung my website, www.autismsite.com. So, ang main office namin nasa room 307 and ang room 37 by Network. The ASP National is composed of 57 chapters. This is a nationwide organization, no? So, meron na tayong 57 chapters. Umami na talaga ng umami. And here in Cavite alone, we have 7 chapters, including our chapter, which is ASP Unido chapter. Okay, this is our officers, no? Unido chapter officers, of course. Ma'am Makoma. Makoma is our advisor. And Ate Ronnie here is our secretary, and your studio is the president of Molino, ASP Molino chapter. Okay, and this is our families and our children with ASD. ASD means autism, autism spectrum is always larger. Okay, so right now, no, I would like you to know that we have the right of PWDs. What is PWDs? It's persons with disabilities. Okay, so in the UN Convention, in Article 24, that is education, number one states, parties recognize the right of persons with disabilities to education, with a view to realizing its rights without discrimination and on the basis of equal opportunity. Remember, equal opportunity, no? Parang sa regular students, ganun din, the same right ang UPS and that. Then, states parties shall ensure an inclusive education system at all levels and lifelong learning. So, pwede po silang ma-include sa mainstreaming. Now, which is, we will initiate here in Crestview Academy. Yun po yung gagawin natin sa mga PWDs natin. Okay, two, in realizing this right, state parties shall ensure that A, persons with disabilities are not excluded from general education. So, Crestview is offering general education, isn't it? Is it general education? So, hindi natin sila pwedeng tanggihan. System on the basis of disability. Kasi siya ay merong autism, ADHD, may cerebral palsy, and the children with disabilities are not excluded from free and compulsory primary education on the basis of disability. So wala po tayong tinatanggihan dito, education for all. Also for the persons with disability or students with disability.